What's one thing these three have in common? The answer is math, and that's because of the golden ratio. It's basically a special way of dividing something like a rectangle so that one part fits perfectly with the other. It's often considered the perfect illustration of beauty, and it gives us the Fibonacci spiral.
That's cool and everything, but why does it matter?
You know what? I'll tell you. The golden ratio naturally occurs in nature. Take this sunflower head, for example. Look, a golden ratio. And this seashell, another golden ratio. And even a leaf. It can also be found in famous artwork like the Mona Lisa. It's so small. And architecture like the Great Pyramid of Giza. We're not 100% sure it was intentional, but it's pretty nice to look at. Even today, some of your favorite artists and brands use the golden ratio, like us. Look at that spiral. I'm David, and this is your K-12 Teaching Moment.